From this moment, life has begun.
From this moment, you are the one.
Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on.
We, the audience, are here to greet the two man and woman that's going to be joined in holy matrimony. Kenneth and Sarah, would you come forward?
Are you
on the wrong side? You can't see me now. Do you have something you'd like to say to Sarah at this time?
That was coming this quick.
Just to let you know something about Sarah. Is that we go to this Chinese restaurant all the time up the street there, probably about 9-10 months ago. We were there. I opened up one. And
Fortune cookie.
We opened up hundreds of them, but when I got home, this one was on the refrigerator. And stayed there all this time. She doesn't know I brought it today, but I brought it. And it said, "You will be lucky in love." Why she kept this one? Who knew? And who knew fortune cookies come true? And this one did. So I got lucky by meeting her. And I just want to let you know that being with you, Sarah, every day is like Christmas Eve.
Who knew that what bus you ride will lead to a marriage? That's at the bus stop, was the beginning of the bus. Starting with happy hour at the MGC Suites, to evening fun at the golf course, or sneaking into resorts that now we might even pay to stay at. We spent the first years without expectations until I knew I never wanted you to leave. Not that you're leaving. We found a business card from the jewelry store, and we made our engagement official. The last 12 years have flown by, and I look forward to many more to come. And you can amuse me on occasion. Like you, ups and downs, but I'm happy to be stuck with you. I love you, and I can't imagine my life without you.
You know, people often make promises that they fully intend to keep. Some will make promises they have no intentions to keep. But since God has set forth that man shall seek out a woman to be his wife, it's impossible in God to lie, so he says this is what man and woman should do. Man should not have the right to separate from his wife. Let not the two be separated by man. Kenneth, do you have a ring?
He does.
Take Sarah's left hand and place it in her ring finger. And repeat after me. I, Kenneth, take you, Sarah, as my lawful wedded wife. To have and to hold.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer. At sickness and health. And through our rocky marriage. For these days, you'll be happy man and wife if you stay together. Sarah, you have a ring.
Yes.
Take Kenneth's left hand and repeat after me. I, Sarah, take you, Kenneth, as my lawful wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
For better or worse. For richer or poorer. In sickness and in health. Through our rocking years of age. For this day forward until death do you part.
And I thank Neil for the ceremony. And I'm going to start a video here that's Adam put together the pictures. I selected all the music. Some of the music had songs had meaning, some are just because I like them. Oh, yeah. And she talked a little bit about the. In our vows there, how we met, and just let y'all know how we did meet. Does anyone not know how we met? I used to drive over, get paid for parking and stuff like that, and then they have something, they got this parking ride, and, you know, you live in the suburbs, you park someplace, it's like a Greyhound bus, not a city bus. You get on that, jumps on the highway, and it takes you right to work, and drops us off right in front of the Chase building there. Got the fork one day. Went down there to see if there's any new hires. Looking at her ass. Walked up to her. And they got different buses, you know, they go from all over the city, so they got different numbers. So I was on bus 51. And I walked up there and asked her, what bus do you ride? She told me.
I said,
the 51. And I went,
kiss around the lips.
Oh my God. Well, that's how we met. I asked what bus she ride. We were on the same bus. We've been together ever since.
From this moment, I have been blessed. I live only for your happiness and for your love. I'd give my last breath. From this moment on, I give my hand to you with all my heart.
Can I used to have a waterbed? Oh, you liked it because I was around though, because there was rough waters. All right, those are all the routines I could remember from him.
Oh my God.
About peonies around his ears. I don't remember that one. I don't remember all of them, but it's freaking
wild.
Crazy family. Nobody in the family gets a bigger heart than Kenneth.
I give my hand to you with all my heart. I can't wait to live my life. Can't wait to start. You and I will never be apart. My dreams came true. Nothing I wouldn't give from this
Michigan.
Hey, son.
It is a Michigan.
Small.